I know, fucking remember 20 years ago when I started college, if I was to get a future leader scholarship, you'd be overjoyed. But I didn't. So, but, you know, that kind of thing, you know, I've met some of the students that come in September, since September, you know, first class honors degrees, academically bright, some of them have maybe extra professional qualifications, some of them have experience, some of them are working in the community and are doing well in their classes. We aim to progress them and follow them as they go through their journey, live, learn, grow in NCI, and then hopefully go on to become maybe future leaders, whether it's, you know, within big companies or maybe set up companies. And we'll try and keep track of those students as well, as a bunch in every intake that they come in, and then use those success stories as well to feed back to you guys to use as marketing, and to deliver a positive message out there globally. So like, some of them are automatically assessed at application process and admission, and then some other ones, there's new president's awards which are automatically assessed as well. And then these ones, the 50%, there's only 4 in total for women in tech.